I'm here with Mika from Senorita.net, a fellow travel blogger here in the Philippines. What's your favorite dish that every traveler here has to try?
Can I pick three?
You can pick three.
Okay, first one is of course the adobo.
Adobo.
Which is our, I'm not sure if it's official, but it's our national dish.
Okay.
And then there's bulalo.
Bulalo.
It's my favorite. But there are different types of bulalo also for river.
Okay.
And then sinigang. Which
sinigang.
Yes.
Okay.
Sinigang that you can cook it with shrimp, fish, or pork.
So here we are in Bigan. What are we eating?
Okay, so this is isaw or chicken intestine. And this is the vegan version of empanada.
Empanada.
Yes.
So this is kind of a nod to the Spanish influences here in the Philippines, right?
Yes.
The empanada.
And then this is okoy. I think we got this from the Chinese.
Okoy. So this is like a shrimp, like fritter.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Yes. And usually you put some vinegar on it.
Okay. Okay. So of these three, which one is your favorite?
Still the empanada, but isaw is typical in the Philippines. Like it's a street food.
Isaw. All right. Well, cheers.